So you're thinking about buying a home for the first time ever. What's important that you need to pay attention to? How long should things last? Those are the questions I'll ask today, day 15 of a 30-day series answering the top questions in real estate today. While a house may last for generations with some regular maintenance and care, the components of that house will not. So whether your first home or your 20th home, attention to these systems remains the same. They are your cladding, which is your roof, your sides, and your windows, the foundation, HVAC, water heater, and well and septic, if applicable. Understanding their condition and age will be important. These ages may vary by region, so keep that in mind. Let's look at the HVAC, water heater, and roof. The HVAC system, if maintained, may last 20 years or more. The key to longevity is annual maintenance. Your water heater is another system I pay close attention to. They should last for 12 to 15 years, but watch as this one gets older, especially if there's not an overflow pan that routes runoff water to a drain. If it bursts, you can expect 50 gallons of water going somewhere. Finally, a roof's lifespan generally runs between 25 and 30 years. When you buy or resell home, it's good to make that roof a part of any inspection as it is not cheap component to replace. Know how old it is before you put an offer on the property. There are other pieces to the home that are important to know and understand, especially the electrical system and the plumbing system, to name a few. The older the home, the greater the likelihood it has had some work done to it to keep it functional and operational. Don't assume that. Always ask questions and get documentation as much as possible. Tomorrow, I'm going to answer the question, what should I buy first? A condo, a townhouse, or a single family home? I look forward to that conversation tomorrow. When it comes to real estate, it matters who you work with. If I can answer any questions you have or assist you with buying or selling a home or investment property, reach out to me directly at 703-552-5259 and let's talk. If this information is helpful, give me a thumbs up and share with a friend. To get my updates, take a moment to follow me on all my social channels at The Damas Group. My name is John Tripp and I'm a realtor in Northern Virginia. As always, thanks for joining me.